Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today let us prepare muskmelon milkshake, and each glass of this muskmelon milkshake is around 115 calories. Muskmelon is rich in vitamin A and vitamin C. Other than this, this has vitamin B6, potassium, magnesium and iron. So it helps in reducing the stress level. It has beta carotene, which is very good for your eye health. It is a low calorie, high fiber fruit. This helps you in weight loss. 90% of the fruit is water, so it keeps your body hydrated. And it also helps reducing your period pains. Now let us move on and prepare our milkshake. For the recipe, I'm going to take one muskmelon. You have to remove the skin and the seeds and you have to chop them into pieces. Transfer everything into a mixie jar and we are going to grind this without water. We are going to add milk into the juice. If you have skimmed milk, it is well and good. You don't need to take any cream out of it. If you are using regular milk, you have to take the cream out and then only you have to use. If you are using the regular milk, boil the milk, keep it in the refrigerator. A thick layer of cream will be formed. You have to remove it and then you can use it. Now I'm going to fill 3/4 of the glass with the juice. And 1/4 of the glass with the milk. If you can drink it like this, it is well and good. Otherwise, you can add 1/2 teaspoon of jaggery powder for taste. Give a nice mix. And here is your melon shake. 1 glass of melon shake has 3 grams of proteins, 0.7 grams of fats, 28.9 grams of carbohydrates and 3.2 grams of fiber. Hope you liked the recipe. We'll join you in another interesting recipe and don't forget to subscribe our channel.